How many people here use a smartphone every day? Show of hands. As a society, we wouldn't last very long without our smartphones or our technology that we use every day that use electricity. We also wouldn't last very long without paying for that electricity. I'm working on a stochastic pricing model for the electricity market of Ontario. Why? To forecast prices that we pay as consumers based on the price of the underlying materials used in production. The underlying materials I'm focusing on are oil and uranium used in nuclear power. We chose those two materials because of the prevalence in Canada. Canada is second only to Saudi Arabia in the size of its oil reserves and fourth overall in the size of its uranium reserves. Pricing models exist, of course, for many commodities. However, are rare for electricity. Why? Because electricity is a unique commodity. A commodity is a material that can be bought or sold. Some examples based on the demographic of this room: coffee, sugar to go in your coffee, and ibuprofen, because we work in academia. What makes electricity unique is that it cannot be stored. Technically it can, but it's very expensive and it's not commonly practiced. So what we have is a type of instantaneous supply and demand. This greatly affects the price that we pay and, of course, therefore affects the pricing model. To obtain our data, we use the Bloomberg terminals and we obtained daily averages as well as on-peak and off-peak averages, and we use the same method to obtain the daily prices of crude oil and uranium. The model itself is we use the Monte Carlo method, which is commonly used in creating price models. We used it in combination with something called the Euler-Maruyama method, which mimics the seasonality we see in electricity consumption. So an increase in the winter, of course, and in the summer. We also used that in combination with the jump diffusion method, which would mimic the changes we see within the day. So an increase in the morning and an increase in the evening when everyone comes home from work. The combination of these three methods is what we're using to create our model. The impact of my work is simple. Once our data, our previous data, fits our model well, we can use market trends to alter our model and be able to see and visualize what consumers will be paying for electricity in the future. Thank you.